As part of reactive form learning, in the previous video, we were able to get access to form control object in the HTML template. In the previous video, we got access to form group object in the HTML template. From one of the earlier video, we know that using form group and form control, we can implement validations in reactive form. We will get started with the implementation of validation. We can define the validations for the name field using the second parameter of the form control constructor. As second parameter, I am including square brackets to represent an array. Defining an array helps to define multiple validations. I am making the closing bracket of the constructor in a separate line, then making the array definition in a separate line with some indentation. This makes it possible to clearly view the validations that we are going to include. Within the array, I am typing validators. When partially typing it, I am importing it from @angular/forms. This built-in class contains a set of validations that is frequently used in a form. After validators, I am including .required, which is a function available in validators class. By including required, we are defining the validation that the name input text element is a mandatory field. Currently, the input text element is valid. Once I save this file, the required validator gets applied. As the initial field value is empty, the name input text element should become invalid and it should display false after this file is saved. Let me save the file and check if it changes to false. After the page reload, we can see that valid property of the input text element is changed to false. In the input text element, if I type some text, we can see that it becomes true. If I clear the content, it becomes false. We can see how validators class helps to define validation on a form field. In app.component.ts, include the validators array as second parameter to define mandatory field validation in the name input text element and check if mandatory field validation works as expected.